If somebody really tries to listen to me seriously, one will find all of myself in there.